I had a plan to get cash, even signing the Raw. Remember telling my mom that you my future boss. Same time that Lost in Time dropped, yo, Coolie. I thought it was time for you to take over, and it really was. Drunk or sober, I could bust every line in that fucking folder.
Before Aries could become one of the most hardest young rappers in South Africa's hip-hop scene, and also being the youngest independent artist who is still dominating the game with no record deal, he started rapping back in primary school. And this is what we'll be talking about in today's video. I'll be giving guys the before the fame of Lehlohonolo Ronald Matabogi, professionally known as Aries. I hope you guys enjoy this video, and make sure that you subscribe to my channel to see more videos like this. And I go by the name of Messi. If you wanna follow me, I have all my social media links in the description below, man. Without any waste of time, man, let's just get to it. Aries was born and raised in Pretoria, a city in Gauteng province, on the 27th of March 1997, and he grew up with his parents and two brothers, but on his song Family, he explains that his father was barely home. He started rapping in primary school following the footsteps of his older brother, PJ, from hip-hop duo Benchmark. Aries rose his fame in 2013 after dropping his single Casper's Pictures, which is a song that is inspired by Casper Nyovest. He explained that as a young artist, he was inspired by Casper Nyovest after winning 4 awards in 2013 at the second edition of South African Hip Hop Awards.
Why? Like, it's like this. Like, the first verse in the song is actually Casper's picture as a whole. Like, yeah, his picture that was posted on Facebook by his, can I say, mentor, like, yeah, Double HP, you know,
yeah,
with his 4 awards on that bed, sleeping and whatnot, yeah, you know. That inspired me, you know, like, yeah, he came up in the game not that long, but already has 4 awards, you know? So it was like, it was inspiring. So I thought maybe I should write a verse about that.
So you're actually a fan?
You're a fan. You like, are you a stan? Are you a Casper stan?
Should I say it on camera or something?
Yeah,
I'm a stan. I'm word, a stan. It's cool.
Before Aries was signed by Ambitious Entertainment, he was firstly signed by PHYX at the age of 16 years old. And also at the age of 16, he had Kulichana open up for him at his first show. In 2015, Aries signed with Ambitious Entertainment, but after having financial disputes with the label's management, he left the label to become an independent artist. His song Couldn't, which features MT, is the one that gained him so much fame, and by then he was still signed to Ambitious Entertainment. His biggest inspiration to make music is his older brother PJ from Benchmark and Tupac Shakur. In August 2013, Aries released his debut mixtape called Forever King, which was followed by his Brownies EP, and the EP was released on October 31st, 2014. Then from there, he released his debut album, Paradise, on the 21st of October, 2016. The album topped iTunes charts only in 24 hours.
Who is this? The young king, I'm not a prince. The industry acting like they don't know about the kid. Since Casper's picture, nigga, I've been a problem since. Problem is, you think it's a diss track. I told myself I wouldn't write about this shit, but fuck it, let me clear things, give you the real facts. I was inspired when I wrote it, couldn't wait for you to quote it, for Casper to know it, shit.
Aries was one of the youngest rappers to be featured on the 2018 BET Awards Cypher, which had other African artists including Nasty C and Shane Eagle. And he also made at the Sway Cold Cypher, which was brought to South Africa by Castle Light and Uncle Sway. Aries has shared stage with most South Africa's rappers and international ones as well, including Wizkid, Burna Boy, Casper Nyovest, Mafiki Zolo, and Davido. And he also scooped the Lyricist of the Year award during the 2016 South African Hip Hop Awards. After Aries left Ambitious Entertainment, he formed the hip-hop group named The Wrecking Crew, which had other rappers who left Ambitious as well, including Echo, Flame, Melo, and X-Global, although Aries left The Wrecking Crew in early 2019. Aries met up with the producer by the name of Mesh Beats around 2016, and since then the two have been making great music for the fans, including albums like Risk Effects and Fire in the Water. On Aries' interview with hiphopgalaxy.co.za, he explained that he started recording music on his 8th grade with his friends Thousand Degrees. He said that they used to record music and upload their songs on Data File Host.
Well, before that, when I was in the 8th grade, that was when I started recording music. That's like, that was like my first time recording music in a studio, going through the procedure where you, yeah, like, you, yeah, know, yeah, do the ad-libs, you do the backings, whatever.
Yeah.
And it was fun. It was so fun. I enjoyed it. So me and my homies started making music. I have a clique of homies. We call ourselves 1000 Degrees.
Okay.
I pray to God we all make it, you know what I mean? Mm. But anyway, we used to put music out on the internet, you know what I mean? Mm. The Data File Host, that was, yeah, like when it was hot, 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 yeah, hot, you know what I mean? So we used to put out music every single day, jumping on instrumentals and all that, you know?
I know a lot of people might think there's beef between Aries and Nasty C, but as according to the rapper, on his interview with Pel2si on Behind the Story, he explained that there is no beef between him and Nasty C. Even though Aries is not so active on social media and doesn't really show more about his personal life or how much money he does have, but he really does have a special someone in his life, and the girlfriend's name is Rekel Jones.
Up in the red polo.
Yeah, yeah.
Who the owner? My nigga Enzo. Fuck all the bullshit and all the funny stuff. It's Aries, man. You dealing with a couple grown-ups. Yeah. I said I ain't got no fear. This is my A. I ain't fat as Johnson, but look, man, the pocket taste.
Okay.
Alright. It's Aries about to take a flight.
Okay.
Yeah, smoke a jet on it, homie.
Aries has always been one of the best young rappers to ever come up in South Africa's hip-hop history. And as for now, we just reached the end of this video, and I go by the name of Mercy. I hope you guys enjoyed this one, and if you want to see more videos like this, please do subscribe to my channel to see more videos like this. Also, do not forget to visit my blog to read all the news and updates about music and entertainment. I'll leave all the links in the description below, man. See you guys in the next one. Peace.